We should not be alarmed when the words of the Lord's servants run counter to the thinking of the world, and at times, our own thinking. It has always been this way. I am on my knees in the temple with my brethren, and I attest to the goodness of their souls. Their greatest desire is to please the Lord and help God's children return to His presence.